Mr. Jim is fucking happy, and next you look funny.